There are always those certain people on your holiday shopping list that make you think, what the heck am I going to get for this person? It happens to all of us every year. So if you need some ideas, you are going to want to listen up right now, because joining us with something for everyone is Jennifer Masotti and Dana Schechtman from Barrington Books. Good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
So nice to see you here this morning. First of all, Barrington Books, a tremendous location. I was actually in your brand new Cranston location in Garden City last night. I happened to be in the area, and I loved what I saw. It's a beautiful spot, lots of great things happening. Tell us a little bit about that new location for those unfamiliar.
It's been a fabulous adventure for us. We had been so successful with the Barrington Books in Barrington that we decided to take our story to the East Bay, to the West Bay, excuse me, and we call it Barrington Books Retold.
It's terrific, and lots of great development going on over there in Garden City. I even helped out a little bit last night. A phone call came in. I offered to take it. I didn't, but they had a question about a book, and I helped out a little bit. I felt like I should have punched in, but I found some great gifts. And tell us a little bit about some of the things you have, because, yes, your books are collection is phenomenal, but you have a wide assortment of gifts available for the folks.
Okay, well, let's start with some tech gadgets. We look for sleek, sophistication, but innovative ways to present the practical things that we all need. So what we have here, and excuse the fact I have a bow and arrow in my hand. Why don't you hold it?
Yeah, actually, I'm in charge of the bow and arrow here. I got it.
Okay, we'll start with these power cubes. We're all familiar with the power strip, but this is the same plug format, but in a cube shape, so it takes up less space. It's kind of fun, and you can fit in the corner of a desk, under a desk. You can mount it underneath, but the best part about this one, it has two USB ports.
Love
that. You
can
plug right into the power cube there.
Outstanding.
And this one is the same concept, except it has remote control.
So you can
shut whatever's plugged into this off, across the room, push the button. It's like the modern day clapper.
Very cool. Right. And who doesn't love the clapper,
exactly.
Am I right?
And here we have sets for, the men on your list, someone who has everything and you're looking for something special to give them. And this is a genuine leather phone case with the matching cord. And these come in three different colors. We have the gold and navy blue and this beautiful red.
I may have to go back in and pick one up for Will. He's Mr. Tech. What else do we have here?
Okay, so I don't know about you, but when I plug in my phone at night, it falls off the nightstand every single night.
Yes.
So this was just a gift with me in mind. This is a weighted ball on a 10-foot cord. So, you can plug in anywhere, and it'll never fall off the table, and this also comes in three different colors.
Such a great idea. And moving across the table here, we want to get to as many of these as we can.
We have some everyday gifts for everyone. These are our candles. You should take a scent.
This is the holidays in a jar. Right?
Oh,
that smells like a tree in a jar.
Love that.
And this one is called the reindeer.
Okay.
These are from Corksicle. This was Oprah's favorite thing this year.
Yes. You know what? Now it's Brendan's favorite thing.
I think you'll enjoy that. Right. And then for the one size fits all, we have gift cards.
Fantastic. And down here on this end, before we wrap up here, lots of other things here. Of course, we have some books, for the kids who are the reader on your list. There's just lots of things happening here. And how's the response been to the new store so far?
Oh, the response has been overwhelming.
Yeah.
And everyone has been so gracious and welcoming. We couldn't ask for a better fit.
And there is nothing better than walking into a bookstore. I've always loved browsing them. And when you walk into your store, you really get that feeling, don't you? Something wondrous is happening. Then what do I need to know about this right here?
Okay.
Can I try this?
You can.
It's not going to go well. It's not going to end well. It never does when I'm involved.
This is a bow and arrow set.
Okay.
It's soft at the end, so no one will get hurt. But it was developed by two little boys. It's called Two Bros Bows.
Two Bros Bows.
Yeah. We just can't keep them in stock.
Just call me Brendan Hood right now.
Uh-oh.
And this is not going to end well. Just watch the cameraman's
eye
over there.
Yeah,
that didn't work out well at all. This is why we need to have a rehearsal. Well, ladies, thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Pleasure to meet you both.
Thank you
for being here. Best of luck with Barrington Books. Don't forget, they have everyone on your gift list. You can satisfy them at their locations, either one of the two of them. Garden City is the newest one. You want to check them out.